After waking up, a woman told her husband, "I just had a dream that you gave me the most beautiful diamond necklace. What do you think it means?" "You'll know tonight," he said with a smile. The woman could hardly think of anything else all day and couldn't wait for her husband to return home. That evening, the man finally came home with a small package and gave it to his wife. Delighted, she opened it excitedly, only to find a book entitled, "The Meaning of Dreams."